And again, this is CNN reporting that some of the explosive devices were reportedly mailed through a mail processing and distribution center at Opa-locka. These are live pictures from there. This is the 5500 block of Northwest 142nd Street. And CBS News and the New York Times are also reporting investigators are focusing in on South Florida. Keep it here for the very latest on these breaking developments. Our team coverage now moves to CBS 4's Joan Murray and more breaking news.
Joan is live in Plantation, where Congresswoman Debbie Wasserman Schultz spoke about this just a few moments ago. Joan.
Very emotional. Now, according to a CBS national security analyst, a postmark on one of the bomb packages are what led law enforcement to South Florida. Now, Debbie Wasserman Schultz has just completed an appearance here at a campaign event, and she was very emotional when she talked about one of these packages landing on her home turf.
My brave staffers and I saw those weapons of hate up close this week. But I know everyone in this room and so many others will always choose love, compassion, and honest communication to make our world a better place.
South Florida Congresswoman Debbie Wasserman Schultz making her first public appearance at a rally for Democratic gubernatorial candidate Andrew Gillum. She's kept a low profile since revelations her name and Sunrise office location appeared in the return addresses of many of the suspicious packages mailed nationwide to prominent Democrats and President Trump critics. The packages contain pipe bombs. None have detonated. On Wednesday, one of the packages returned to Debbie Wasserman Schultz's Sunrise office was detonated and the building put on lockdown.
The motivation of this person is terroristic, to psychologically not only destabilize the individual target, but also our government, to show how vulnerable we are.
Dr. Harley Stock, a board-certified forensic psychologist who has taught FBI agents how to develop psychological profiles, said the sender is leaving clues.
This person is very organized in their thinking. They're able to get the bomb-making parts together, put them in the mail, be undetected. So this is somebody who's cold, calculating, and they're willing to take a chance of doing something like this for a cause.
With under 2 weeks until the election, Senator Marco Rubio was calling the actions of the sender not only immoral, but a crime.
Let's wait until we know what's happened here before we begin to ascribe blame and say this is because somebody said this or said that. Civility is important because at the end of the day, no republic can survive unless people with strong disagreements figure out a way to work together. That's a fact.
Now, other than talking about the impact on her staff, the Congresswoman did not get into specifics about this event, but we are told she will make more comments tomorrow at an early morning, early voting event in Hollywood. We'll bring it to you tomorrow. Reporting live in Plantation, Joan Murray, CBS 4 News.